forgive your ears, so I be sublime. It's enjoyable to know you and the concubines. Niggas, take off your coats, ladies act like gems. Sit down, Indian styles, you recite these hymns. See, lyrically, I'm Mario Andretti on the Momo. Ludicrously speedy or infectious with the slow-mo. Heard me in the 80s, JB's on the promo. Am I never in the quest to get the paper on the caper? But now, let me take it to the queen side. I'm taking it to Brooklyn side. All the residential questers who invade the air. Hold up a second, son, cause we almost there. You could be a black man and lose all your soul. You could be white and green, but don't prep the road. See, my shit is universal if you got knowledge of Polo or Delta myself. See, there's no one else who could drop it on the angle. Acute at that. So do that, that.
Come on.
Do that.
Like a tribe does. Before this, did you really know what I was? Comprehend to the track force, why? Cuz getting mentions on the tip of the vibe buzz. Rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz. Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug. If you feel the urge to freak, do the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug. Afrocentric living gives a big shrug. Our life fills with, that's what I love. A lower plateau is what we're above. If you diss us, we won't even think of. We'll nipple the dog and give a big shove. This rhythm really fits like a snug glove. Like a box of positives, it's a plus love. As the tribe flies, I like the dove.
Now fight, there's a point sayer. At times I'm a studio conveyor. Mr. Dinkins, would you please be my mayor? You'll be doing us a really big favor. Boy, this track really has a lot of flavor. When it comes to rhythm's quest is your savior. Follow us for the funky behavior. Make a note on the rhythm we gave you. Feel free, drop your pants, yank your hair. Do you like the garments that we wear? I instruct you to be the obeyer. A rhythm recipe that you'll savor. Doesn't matter if you're minor or major. Yes, the tribe of the game, we're the player. As you inhale like a breath of fresh air.
Oh.
greater. But I'm sure we overcome when we're yelling on a drum. All we want in this life is peace, prosperity, and a little paper. Objects, they seem greater. But I'm sure we overcome when we're yelling on the drum.
We in a world that places heavy emphasis on money sentences. Y'all could be my witnesses that a fella fascination with money has grown to the point that he will shit on his own. We got to have it, y'all. It's not a Spike Lee cinematic. A piece of paper making niggas get dramatic. But the money doesn't come automatic. Gotta motivate ourselves to go and grab
go
it.
Get it.
We got to get it, y'all, in an orderly fashion. Some cats go about it with too much passion. We got to mediate our greedy levels. Cause the lust of currency can have a sleeper with the devil.
True.
Gotta recognize it, realize the power that this little motherfucking piece of paper will devour. Man can be greater than the thing he creates. See, I'ma do my thing and see how much I can scrape. Yo, I'd rather have respect than money, no doubt. But listen to me, yo, I want the man. Mass amount that the Sesame Street Dracula can't count, so that I can give my people when that thing surmounts to higher levels of being. So when I'm MCing, I hope to see it in steady G.
Say word.
But the only way we can truly reach that goal is finding true inner peace and prospering souls. It's like that.
All we want in this life is peace, prosperity, and a little paper.
Yeah, yeah.
Objects can be greater, but I'm sure we'll overcome when we're yelling on
the drum.
All we want in this life. It's peace, prosperity, and a little paper. Objects, they seem greater. But I'm sure we overcome when we're yelling on the drum roll.
Here comes your Royal Highness, one of Queen's finest. Believe me, honest, you know you can't stop it. Come on, son, never leave your mic around me. True MC, for real, ask my man Shahi. Strictly focused on what I'm in this rap game for. Not for fame and screwing every whore after whore. With all that eight stuff going round, tell me how that sound. Rather hit the studio and hear some beats that pound. Now, don't get me wrong, I love honeys galore. But see, hip-hop's my bread and butter, cause that's what I get paid for. See, this is what I wanted, Allah help me to get it. And if the beat is wicked, you know Malik will rip it. From the bottom of my heart, that's where the love starts. The love for breakdance and my love for the art. And with this love, I do hip-hop from the soul. A real MC who never sweats how many copies are sold. Yeah, I wanna go gold, platinum, etc. But why put out some whackness when no one will respect you? I'm staying true, enough respect to those that paved the way. From Bambada down to Shot, I be my DJ. Without my beats, I don't know how the hell I'd make it work. Sometimes I feel that my career is headed for the curb. One love for lending a hand and giving all your help. Believing in me when I didn't believe in my own self. The abstract with who I'm always making rugged tunes. Kidhood resting in heaven, I hope to see you soon. I keep things hot and this year they're even hotter. Big Moo and Shah, one day I'll take my Shahada out.